Yo guys, welcome to Sipcode, and today we're looking at another cup of code. It's going to be a quick one, an exciting one. If it's your first time in the channel, please do like and subscribe to stay tuned for more and receive every latest video that we upload as well. So just hit on the notification bell right there so you stay up to date. Essentially, today is Hello World, Hello Spring. Creating your first Spring REST API. So let's get right into it. So we're gonna start on the Spring initializer. So on your search bar, just type in Spring initializer, then it will take you directly to this web page here, and then you can start using that to configure your project. So the project is gonna be Maven to manage our dependencies, and then we are going to obviously go with Java. And then the Spring Boot version is going to be the latest stable all the time. So for now, we have 3.1.1. And then whatever latest version will be that will be stable will go for that. So and then we go to the project metadata, and we're going to just change a couple of things here. Rename the artifact as well to Hello World. And we're just going to say this is Hello World project. Yeah, that's fine. And the packaging will be jar. Then we're just going to add. And the Java version is 17. That's fine. That's what I have on my workstation. Then now we are just going to add a few dependencies. We're going to have Spring. Spring Web is the one that we want essentially to do what we want. Can just add this one and be fine, but we also want the dev tools. So on dev tools, so that if we change anything on our application, it gives us a live reload. We don't have to do anything else. So essentially now we're done. Can just generate project right here. Then I will get the project zip. So it is over there. Hello World, this should be fine. Replace that, don't care what's even there. Right, so let's just go to show in folder. So now we have Hello World over there, and let's just rename that and just do that. Right. Okay, so now we have our artifact right here, and we are jumping into the code. Let's see. So yeah, these are two dependencies. We don't need anything fancy. So let's jump right into the code. Let's just open the project from file system and directory. And let's just open Spring Boot, and we want to go to Hello World, and that's the one. And let's say finish. So I'm gonna close this one. Let me just close this guy. Close project. So let's see here. Project is ready, and we have our application right there. So now it is a Spring Boot application on the main class, and basically it will just kick off the project from here. So what we want to do now is create a package for our controllers. We're just going to say new package, and we're just going to call this controller. Then we say finish that. Then in the controller package, we are going to add find right here. Let's just do a add a class over there, and we're gonna call our class Hello World Controller. Yeah, that's fine. The art is fine, and we are basically done, and that's our class. I can just close this package, and I can just open it at this level here. See the controller. So there's nothing into it yet. So what we want to do is give it a add REST controller. So, and then we add request mapping, and we're just going to give it an endpoint which we want to call. Let's call it hello world, right? And we're just gonna add a get mapping right here, and basically we're just gonna make this a string, and we are going to say get hello world. That's what we want, and we just want to return a string right here, hello from zip code. Let's just do please do subscribe for more. That looks nice, right? So now we have our application, and we just wanna right click it and run as a Spring application, Spring Boot app, dot is our application. All right, so I just need to fix something on my project here. Let me just do this. Let's go to properties, and I need to give it the latest GRE version. So I need to edit that. So let's edit this, and I need to give it an alternate GRE, which is home, the latest one that I have. Then I say finish, and I say apply and close. Right. So now it should be fine, and on your machine it should work just fine. On my side, I just need to update the GRE so that it has the latest one, and now we are good. Right, application started. So let's see our endpoint from Postman. Let's just add hello Spring, right? Hello Spring, and then we can just add a request here, and we call it get Spring, right? And we basically can, let me just see, because I am using localhost, so localhost is fine. Let's just say hello Spring. Let me see, what do you call our endpoint? Hello world. Yes, hello world. World, and it is a get, no authentication required. Ha! Now we have our response. Hello from zip code, please do subscribe for more. And essentially, that's the video. You have your first REST API in Spring Boot. So I hope you do like and subscribe. Until the next one, cheers for now.